And PS1 try. Game number 425. Wipeout XL. Look at that fresh new docket. A lot of games on there. None of them seem like they're going to be really bad. Spectral Tower is going to be a Japanese language RPG that I doubt we'll see too much of. Yeah, this is Wipeout XL, so Wipeout 2. We've already played Wipeout and Wipeout 3. Yeah, these games are, they're fun games. They're difficult, usually. Alright, thrust, fire, discard weapon. Oh, they just used my weapon. So left air brake and right air brake on L2 and R2. Okay. What are my race types? Arcade, time trial. Oh, that's it. So the time trial to get used to driving. Shields, good all-rounder. You know what? We've always struggled. We'll take the beginner car. Major Canadian Industrial Complex. South American Jungle. Disused French Metro System. Actually, our arcade will probably make us start here, so we lose. Do a time trial on Venom. But that way when we lose in arcade, we didn't just play the same course twice and that's it. First person. Oh, alright. Use my boost. Oh, fuck. Air brake my turn. There we go. This music will make I might get these videos muted. I think I got another one of these videos muted, like Chemical Brothers and The Prodigy and stuff that's on some labels that got some bots that searches their stuff out pretty ruthlessly. Doing well for a second. Reload my energy. It hit that, just a slight angle, and it just slows you down so much. Slightly better every time. Unfortunately, as good and beautiful as these games are, only so much you actually get to do. From going to other racers, we'll race easy. Sure are something too. I mean, that is otherwise so futuristic and weird, and then it just, oh yeah, Red Bull. Oh. That's what that one was? Oh, those are missiles. Things. There we go. The mine. I got someone. More often? I don't know, but I'm winning. Oh, holy cool. Nice. I was expecting a third lap there. Cool. I guess we'll need to play another track. We're going to look at this third track. That kick drum there. Turn it up more. Sort it. Full on gabber. Well, there needs to be more gabber in old PS1 games. Nothing that can be done about that now.
3, 2, 1. Go.
I'm not gonna win if I keep it in the walls. This is a cool track, though. Really good sense of speed in this game. Too much. The changes in color on this track from like the red sections to really blue sections. Super cool. I am gonna finish this in like 7th place probably though. Boost. chicane there. What a bad time to use that. I think about now I should remember what that icon is, considering it's won me a race. Weave in between the power-ups and speed boosts, ensuring I hit none of them. Last lap, fifth place. Oh, hey, I did that turn well. The end of the track. No medal awarded. Fifth place. And my first track, my first lap was actually my best one when I was going around hitting everything. Well, we've tried Wipeout XL. That's all we can really do in it. Unless it's given us any new... Well, we've already lost in arcade mode anyway. We've seen every track. Didn't race any other cars, but... Yeah, that's it. Just one game today, but... It's getting more likely that I'll do some of this on the weekends. And at other times. Now that the world is ending and there's no such thing as schedules anymore. So, yeah, we'll see. Also, never mind.